I'm Scott Summerall with Texas Instruments, and we're here at CES 2023. I'm with my colleague, Avi Yashar, and we're going to talk about ultrasonic lens cleaning. Can you tell me, what is ultrasonic lens cleaning, Avi?
Sure. So ultrasonic lens cleaning, or ULC, is a technology that uses precisely controlled microscopic vibrations to resonate a camera lens and expel whatever might be on the surface, like water or dirt, to clear its view.
What applications is ULC used for?
Today, the biggest market for ULC is in automotive vision. Since 2018, every new car in the US has at least one camera for the rear backup. But today, some cars even have up to 8 cameras. So as automotive vision starts to become more standard in cars for safety and autonomous driving features, there's going to be a real need for an affordable, lightweight cleaning solution. And we think ultrasonic lens cleaning can be that. Aside from that, there's also applications in industrial settings and manufacturing. So if you imagine like a water bottle manufacturing plant, they actually have high-speed cameras that take a picture of the cap and the bottle throughout the manufacturing process, in the blow molding and filling process. And if any water or dust or plastic shavings get on a camera sensor, they might have to have a human go and stop the production line, go and clear the fault, and restart, right? So if they had ULC, they could effectively clear the camera lenses automatically and not have that downtime.
So is TI making ULC, this ultrasonic lens cleaning technology, more accessible?
Yes, absolutely. So TI, ultrasonic cleaning has actually been around for decades. It's used for sanitizing tools in the medical field. It's in the 1990s, there was actually a car that had ultrasonic cleaning for its side mirrors. But in the past, it's been too expensive and too clunky to implement into something like a camera lens, just in a tiny form factor. So the TI semiconductor ULC1001 actually provides sort of an out-of-the-box solution in a very affordable, small footprint, so that you can implement ultrasonic lens cleaning into a camera. Aside from that, TI has also spent years developing different open source mechanical designs or lens cover systems, so companies can take that as a starting point and adapt them directly into whatever their application and form factor is.
So Avi, how quickly can we see ULC technology like you just described in the market?
Yeah, well, the technology's ready. So you see here we have real demos of a security camera and a rear view backup camera. They're working. We know that consumers are ready for this, but it just takes time for companies to develop, mass produce, and put them on the shelves. So I would expect to see real products in the market with ultrasonic lens cleaning towards the end of this year or early next year.
So Avi, what's next for ULC? Where do we see the future of ultrasonic lens cleaning going?
Yeah, so honestly, in the future, I would expect almost every single camera to have ultrasonic lens cleaning, even on your smartphone. Just as you see every car has a windshield wiper, I think every camera in the future will have ultrasonic lens cleaning. It just makes sense.
Avi, thank you so much. Everyone, we're glad you tuned in. We're excited to be here at CES 2023 talking about ultrasonic lens cleaning and lots more in automotive and industrial. Please join us on TI.com to learn more.